beach. I'm driving to Gulf Shores after this, so I can meet you and bring you some tackle or anything. See him right there? Staying on top of the water. Yeah. Yep. Well, that's a good sight, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Beautiful fish. Hey guys. Yeah. I should have dove in and grabbed him right there. Yeah.
You get like a 5-pound pink and it's just a belly like that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Here he is.
Oh, he's bleeding. Yeah. Yeah, he's bleeding. He's hooked right in the mouth, though. Yeah, get here. Get in the picture. Dude, this is a real wide angle. Damn, I hate to see him bleed. Shit. Should we just cut it, Tom? Boy, coming out of his gills pretty bad, Tom. Oh, you may have him hooked in the gill. Oh, that's what happened.
Got some pictures?
I have footage of the whole thing from when we picked you up, man. Here, lay down on the gunwale there, Pete. Pete, look to your right. Okay. Here, look to your right. I got you. Okay, there you go. So you just had to fight him like you meant it, Pete. Look. What were you doing that whole time?
Alright, y'all ready to let him go?
That's crazy.
You want something, Tom?
I would like to get a scale off.
Oh, there you go. Here, let me put that.